Yo, it's me, it's A.T.G. Let's get down to business. Smackdown lives at the Enterprise Center in St. Louis, Missouri. Now, to let the WWE Universe in on a little secret about what my promo is about, usually I'd be talking trash about a city or a country and its sports teams based on where Smackdown Live is being held. But for once in my life, I'm going to put aside the insults, cut St. Louis some slack, and direct my attention to standing with Smackdown Live in solidarity and beating Raw's asses at Survivor Series. I'm the Professor, and I give Smackdown Live an A++, while I give Raw an F-. Did you see how Becky Lynch and the rest of the Smackdown Live women ransacked Raw and destroyed the Raw women, especially Ronda Rousey? And did you see how busted up Becky Lynch was, yet she still took part in that vicious beating we gave Raw? Oh man, that was pure, unadulterated, bad assery. Raw, you may be the flagship show of the WWE, but SmackDown Live will always be the better, more dominant brand, putting you and your ratings in jeopardy every week. Come Sunday, Raw, you're gonna be ass over tea kettle. Baron Corbin, Stephanie McMahon, Alexa Bliss, Braun Strowman, every last one of you will be down in the dumps while we raise our arms in victory. My gut is telling me that Baron Corbin and the Raw men are probably having a rendezvous, planning to get even with us, the SmackDown crew, pondering a plan to visit SmackDown, invading us tonight, just as the SmackDown women invaded Raw last night. Either way, keep your eyes peeled. Be watchful of the traps that they try to lure us into. As for you, WWE Universe, don't miss my electric rapid fire fast-paced live tweets, or you'll be sorry! And I'm not telling you anything you don't already know. Peace! Alexander out! Yeah, that's right, dorks. Be there or be square this Sunday, Raw.